Hi everyone, welcome back to Clean Slate Farm 2-Minute Kitchen Tips. Today we're going to show you how to defrost some meat. We've got some frozen chicken here. We buy it in bulk and freeze it one portion at a time. That's just enough for Joanne and I to have cook up and have on our salads or in chicken salad sandwiches or something like that. But anyway, I'm going to talk also about food safety zone. That's between 140 at the high range, 40 at the low range. Matter of fact, I think it's 31 at the low range or 39 at the low range now. You want to keep your food out of that range. We're in no danger here. We're going to do this in lukewarm water. It's going to take about 25 minutes to defrost, and you're going to be fine in that safety zone. So let's get moving on that. We're going to move over to the sink. So all we're going to do here is we're going to put the chicken in a pan with some warm water, not hot water. We're just going to fill that up. Now we might have to refresh it a couple of times because the chicken is going to cool the water down. So we might have to refresh once or twice. So we're back. It's been about 25 minutes. The chicken is all thawed and it's ready to go on the grill. Again, we're out of the safety zone, but that doesn't matter at this point because it's going right on the grill. It's been way under the 1 hour limit. So that's the way you defrost. You can do that with any protein. You can do it with frozen meats, frozen chicken, whatever you have. Hey, thanks for watching. If you like these videos, please give them a thumbs up and subscribe if you could. We'd appreciate that. We'll see you later at 2-Minute Kitchen Tips at Clean Slate Farm. Bye-bye.